No, I think you think like if you believed in God, you believe in God more. And somebody said like, why? And I'd like to think that God thinks that I'm going to straighten out our country. Our country is so
nice genius. You know, I'm a nice genius. Joe Biden was
sick and it's so broken. Our country is just broken. And maybe that was the reason. I don't know. I don't know.
All right. The American people, I think a lot of them want to know, how do you come by your decisions and how do you manage in the Oval Office?
Well, I think that I learned, like I talked about the truckers, I learned about trucks and by talking to them, in 5 minutes, I knew as much as I'm going to have to know to make decisions that are going to be earth-shattering for transportation, for moving cargo and moving a lot of other things. I learned from having interaction. Some politicians don't have interaction. Some politicians aren't smart. They can't have interaction. I agreed to all these things that I normally wouldn't agree to. Now they have Kamala, who they say has many deficiencies, but she's a nasty person. The way she treated Mike Pence was horrible. The way she treats people is horrible. But the way she treated Justice Kavanaugh during that hearing, in the history of Congress, nobody's been treated that way. But whoever heard you get indicted for interfering with a presidential election where you have every right to do it, you get indicted and your poll numbers go up. When people